right, mission accomplished. So I've re-secured the roof rack after moving the kayak. Now it's time to hit the water. This isn't always the best way to enter the water. In the summer, it's usually filled with crap. Well, it looks like it'll be a little crappy now, but we can push through this. Yeah, that's a nice spot right there. Usually this is overgrown, but right now it looks not so bad.